I just found this caterpillar. This species is known to actually cause skin irritation if the hairs touch you. That's why I'm wearing gloves. I never thought these lived in New Jersey. Yep.